Hello, we are going to make a skirt using a 4 petals flower. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. We are going to twist 4 soft bubbles of the same size. Twist the first soft 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second soft 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth soft 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the fifth bubble. You can use the fifth bubble as a stem for the flower. For the skirt, you have to cut off the fifth bubble and tie off the end. Congratulations, you have made the skirt or the flower, depending on how you're going to use it. Have fun!